Oh, now listen, Sarge. You're gonna let bygones be bygones, ain't you?
Sure, sure. Get over at that trough.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna give you a detonation test.
Detonation? If I got it, can I get cured?
Yeah. It's a test to see if your eardrums will stand the shooting of the big guns.
That's a new one on me.
Yeah, I just thought of it. Now, when I say go, duck your heads under that water and hold it.
For how long?
I'll tell you when to come up. Get ready. Ready? Go!
I can't hear.
What?
Oh, my ear!
What?
What?
All right,
come on,
what? Let's go, boy. What?
What? I
can't hear you. What? Kill those recruits,
sir. Can't hear a thing. Attention! Oh! Here!
Where were you born? What? Where were you born?
I don't know what he's saying.
Where were you born?
He says your pants are torn.
I ain't got any horn.
No, not one. Corn.
What?
Corn.
Oh, corns. I got two on both dogs. Can you tell me where I get your corn, Pastor Shorty? I got...
Now, where were you born?
Oh, born. Upstairs in the front room.
Fine soldiers for the Coast Artillery wouldn't know a shell from a boat.
What?
He says you smell like a goat.
Oh, yeah? Thanks. The same to you.
Remember your place. What's wrong with you men?
We're hungry. We ain't eaten in a week.
Oh, that's it. Sergeant, get these men some food.
Yes, sir.
Now to continue. Were you born in this country?
What?
Were you born in this country?
No, Milwaukee.
Would you fight for this great republic and...
Republican? No, I'm a Democrat.
Not me. I'm a pedestrian.
Oh,